expensive demo work done before they go into the studio. So the album is really produced twice. First, on a less expensive, in fact, what I do is I buy all my groups a 12-track demo in a small home studio. That way, then that prepares them to do the demo bill.